progress.
We are studying some steps. In Sacred Meditation High School, we are here.
Our innovation is simplicity generation using waste materials.
The purpose of making this project is to generate electric energy from waste materials, such as plastic, rubber, waste and waste, etc. And to convert that less electricity energy into more high-power electricity energy.
I am ready to create sample. This is in human bodies. This is an innovative idea of generation electricity using solid waste, which lead to decrease pollution by stopping almost all dangerous gases like CO2, CO, SO2, NO2 and heavy metals such as mercury, huge number. We should take electricity from waste materials, biodegradable waste, agriculture waste, solid waste management, calorific waste.
It also produces less harmful gases as compared to other methods of generation. The main components used in these methods are heating panels, boosting coils, diodes, LEDs, capacitors, resistors, battery, PCB, board, etc. This method is one of the best methods of this generate electricity. The greatest advantage of this project is that it does not refer to any other fuel except waste. Thank you all.